Before starting this chapter, let us see a small skit. Start.
Once, there was a woodcutter. He used to go to forest to cut a wood. One day, he went deep into the forest. It was very cold winter. While woodcutter was cutting wood, Mian Kalistre was watching from a corner. Mian went near woodcutter and asked,
"Hello, bro. Why do you blow from your mouth onto your hands?"
"You think you? My hands are frozen, so I blow on them to warm them up a little."
"Oh, okay."
Soon, it was afternoon. Woodcutter wanted to make lunch. He made a chimney and lit a fire and put a small handi filled with potatoes to boil. He bent down and blew on the fire to help it burn.
Does the fire come out his mouth?
Took out a potato from the handi. As the potato was too hot, he began to blow on it. Mian was confused. Why woodcutter is blowing again?
What kind of creature is this? Blow hot, blow cold with same breath.
Thank you.
Clapping. Okay, children, just now you observed one skit.
Yes.
What was it about, Ishavani?
It was about how to blow fire and how we blow hot, how we blow cold.
Yes, okay. So we can say it is about something about glowing. Yes? So let us start today's chapter. That is chapter number 15, Blow Hot. Cold. Children, in this skit, we saw woodcutter was blowing every now and then. First of all, early in the morning, why he was blowing, Tamanna?
He was blowing on his hands to warm
them. Yes, his hands were numb. His hands were frozen in the cold. So he was blowing to make his hands hot. Okay, Dhwani. Woodcutter was blowing onto the hot potato. Why was he blowing?
Because the hot potato was very hot. And he blew to cold it.
Yes, to make it cool. To make it cool. So children, here by this example we can understand that many times we blow to make the things hot and many times we blow to make the things cool. Okay? So let us classify these activities. When do we blow for making the things hot and when do we blow to making the things cool? Okay? Okay, children, now we will classify some activities, our daily routine activities. Yes, we blow in our daily routine activities. Can you tell me, Jeet, when do we blow to make the things hot? Any one activity, tell me.
Sir, we warm our hands by breathing hot
air. Yes. We warm our hands in winter. Okay? Any other activity can you tell me, Shivani?
We blow on a burning fire to keep burning.
Yes. We blow on a burning fire to keep it
burning.
Okay, you tell me, when do we blow to make the things cool?
We blow on tea to make the tea cool.
Yes, we blow on hot tea. Yes, Nivas, can you tell me?
We blow on hot sabji.
Yes, we blow on hot sabji to make it cool. Yes, any other example? Okay, this we learn that when do we blow to make the things hot, when do we make the things cold. But there are also some other activities for that we also blow. Here I have some toys. For running this fan, do we blow?
Yes, sir.
In your childhood, how did you fan? Did you run?
Yes, sir.
Yes. It is running because of the wind. Okay? Just now, there was one festival. What was that? Makar Sankranti. Did you blow this instrument?
Yes, sir.
Can you come here and blow this? Very good. So, we can blow into some instrument to play. Yes? In early in the morning, PT sir uses this. What is this?
Whistle.
We have to blow into this whistle. Yes, good. So he gives command by using this
whistle.
Does music sir blow this mouth organ?
Yes, sir.
Yes, you come and blow this mouth organ. Yes, so there are many musical instruments. To play them, we have to blow into them. Yes?
Yes.
One of them is
flute.
This is a flute. Music sir can play this flute. Can anyone play this?
Sir.
Yes, Viral, you come and try to play this flute. Yes, it is a skill. It is not so easy. It is a skill. Yes, I do. It is very difficult to play the flute by blowing. Okay. So, there are some musical instruments which we can play by blowing into them. One of them is
bagpipe, trombone, flute,
etc. Yes?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so children, today we learn that our blowing helps in many activities. One is left, I have worn my glasses. I want to wipe it in winter. What I will do? When I will blow, the moisture which is present in my breath will turn into tiny, tiny droplets of water when it comes in the contact with this glass. Then I will easily rub my glasses. Okay? So children, today we have learned how blowing activities help us in our different routine activities. So today, when you go to your home, you also find out some other activities for which we blow. Thank you.